Yeah, she is a very scary woman. And yet she's so attractive. To be fair, this is Japan. Weird things have happened. Rose, Rose, fight the power! Hey there, this is Mechadoji with more Digimon Story, Cyber Sleuth, Hacker's Memory. So, in the previous video, there was quite a few of the domination battles we had to do. We got two memory ups, so we were actually able to get quite a bit more Digimon on our team. And we also made contact with Yuuko here to try and hack into the Avalon servers. And that's exactly what we're going to do in this video. Let's head out there right now. Go to Kamishira Enterprises. Oh, that was fairly easy to try and get in there. That's surprising. She doesn't have the basic, fundamental human limiters on her brain. Okay, so I'm assuming we're gonna be fighting a few enemies here. Let's see. Let us use... Oh, can we not use... Oh, we can't use our hack abilities. Well, hopefully we don't fight too many enemies. If any at all. I mean, they shouldn't be... Never mind, I was about to say they shouldn't really be fighting Yuuko, but I guess not. Okay, and I believe, like I said in the previous video, I'm going to be cutting out a lot of these fights that aren't necessary. Like, I might level up and whatnot, I might actually do them, but I'll cut them out entirely, so... Yeah, That's what's going to happen going forward. And normally I would be able to limit the fights that happen, but unfortunately I can't without those hack skills. And it looks like there's... Huh. Let's save before fighting this. Wait, no. Okay, let's try and beat this. Okay, let's pummel whack it. How much will this do? A decent amount? Hornbuster? Ice Blast. Huh. I might see what happens when it reaches 100%. Hornbuster again. 60. Oh, no, 80%. Uh-oh. Okay, so what happens when it reaches 100? Oh, that wasn't much. I was worried for nothing. Okay, so it looks like it's not using that ability anymore. I should be able to take it out fairly soon anyway, so... And hopefully this will get them a level or two. Oh, that'll do some decent damage. Oof! Okay, this should finish it off. Nice! Level up? Ah, only Steve grew a level. That's a bit unfortunate. Oh! Baby! Memory up. Nice! 45 memory! That is amazing. We now safely have 3 ultimates on our team at one time. Okay. Uh-oh. I'm pretty sure she's going to be able to see through this disguise. I hope that was the right answer. The other two did not seem like it was the right one.
Mm-hmm.
It's sometimes scary how accurate she is. Yeah, she is a very scary woman. And yet she's so attractive. Okay, well, keep on going forward. I guess this is Avalon level 2. Let's go to the Digilab and heal up a bit. Okay, because it looks like we're gonna have to fight two ultimates over here. Yay! Andromon and Metal Mamemon. Oh, okay, that did a decent amount. That didn't do much, though. She did more than Hornbuster. That's surprising. Actually, let's change. Let's change Alkides with Nurse Joy, just so I can have another member fight Andromon there. So honestly, he's the one that's the most dangerous right now. Sunshine Beam. Yeah, that's a lot. Oh, yeah, I'm just weakening them. That's right. Is this really all we're doing?
の質問に関する記憶は共有化されてないみたい。どの記憶を私と共有するかはエリカ次第なの。エリカに直接聞いてみようか。
作戦大成功だな。こいつが入ったおかげでクーリエにも機動力が出てきたんだね。でね、何食いに行く？作戦成功と新人くんの初単独侵入成功祝いだからな。特別豪勢なもんにしようぜ。それかお嬢もいないし、どうせならちょっぴりいかがわしい店でも。なあ、お嬢にはちゃんと声をかけたんだ。
ああ。
返事はあった。
いや。
まだだんまりか。ああ、もう。やっぱ俺連れてくれ。
千歳は、すごい奴なんだ。エリカが初めて懐いた他人で。エリカと三人でフーディエを作ろうと言い出したのも、あいつだ。これは一時期いろいろあって、もうチームなんかコリゴリだと思ってたんだが。今回の仕事、エリカが裏で何か動いていただろう。言わなくていい。俺が知っていると分かると嫌がるからな。好きなようにさせてやってくれ。兄貴らしいのかもしれないな。
Ooh, that sounds rough. I kind of feel bad for Ryuji. Like, I know he's trying, and man, that sucks. Ooh, 5, wow.Okay, use the PC. Is there anything new at the Digimarket? I haven't checked in a while. Ooh, there is! There's a couple rookies. Huh, that's interesting now. I'll have to remember that for next time.So let's go to the BBS though. 3 new cases added. Let's see. Mr. Navit and Thief Who Doesn't Steal. Legendary Digimon. What's this one? Ooh, Farm Expansion Plugin. That's... This I don't need. Let's see, Mr. Navit.Who doesn't steal? Okay, so yeah, I'm not sure if this will disappear if I don't accept it right now, but let's do Mr. Navit right now. That seems fairly easy. That's the simplest of all the missions I have so far. Okay, so... 1 second. Where did it say I had to go ask again? In Ikebukuro, okay. But let's switch up our team right now. We've had them for a couple fights. Actually, you know what? No, no, we're fine. We're fine with them. Let's see. Ikebukuro. Nope. Oh, wait, there's a guy over there. Let's ask him. Let's ask him. Or her, I mean. I meant her. Okay. There should be a shop, I think, nearby here. Maybe I'm mistaken. And you're the last person. Here we go. Cell phone shop. Oh, right here. To be fair, this is Japan. Weird things have happened. What the hell is going on? Oh no. Don't look this way. Oh dear God. This is so freaky. What is this thing? Oh God, it's following me! Oh shit, no! Oh, up here! Ah, this group. This group. Yeah, Mr. Nat kinda walked away. Wait, why us? Why do we have to go? I found cases, nice. Arcade? Shoe store? Cell phones. Okay. so he must be over here then. There's terminology going on here that I actually kind of know, mostly from Black Clover, which ironically, he's from Golden Dawn, which is another thing from Black Clover. Who is that guy? I think that might be the guy who was in the Navit costume, but who is he? Why is there so many things that are just vague when it comes to that group? Like, it's so weird. I believe it's champion level. Sister Mom Blanc or Ciel? Leave it Ciel. Okay, well, let's just hand this in. That was a very weird mission there. Let's see. Domination battle. Oh, that's a blacklisted hacker. Another one. Another black. So we have quite a few blacklist hackers here. I'll have to do these later on. But what can I get from these? Ooh, a Dear Barmon medal. Yeah, let's just do this one. Perfect, it was Ciela. Okay, so... aquarium back door. Okay, so... ooh, farm expansion plate. Nice. Route access? Well, this is gonna be a lot of back and forth. Okay, there we go. That was quick. Okay, and bada boom. Those Digimon seem like it seems like that's what she would have. Fish Digimon. See, are they both vaccines or is it just No, wait, no. Oh, no, they're both Datas. Okay, so... Alkiddies won't really be of any use here. But that's a lot of damage! Let's go with Nurse Joy, because... Since Fubuki's a fire type, it will... It won't be advantageous to do that. Hydro Water? I just realized, Ice Blast and Hydro Water both have the same amount of damage. Yet Hydro Water is a lot cheaper. Well, there goes Seedramon. Now it's Koalamon. And I should be able to beat him with just one whack in my club. Yep. There you go, Ibaraki 27, Sea Vermin 22, Nurse Joy 21, Fubuki 22, and Alkiddies 22. I'm quite curious as to what level Ibaraki can digivolve. I think we're going to agree with that, because that does seem a bit tacky. Personally, I think it's a bit tacky. I feel bad for her now. Like, she wasn't really doing anything evil or, like, wrong. Well, the only wrong thing she was really doing was trespassing, because that's was supposed to be just for her. I don't get it. What's so wrong? Oh, really? Oh shit. See, at first I felt bad for her because she just wanted to have that place as it was. Because it had so many, like, she had so many fond memories about it. But going to the extent of actually trying to blow up the aquarium, that was a bit of a curveball. I was not expecting that. Okay, Digiline. Hacker rank up! Nice! Newbie hacker. Okay, so it looks like we're going to have to ask Mire about a couple things that we're supposed to do next. However, that'll be it for this video. This'll be a bit shorter than the previous video. But, yeah. In the next video, however, we are actually going to be taking on all these side cases that I've had piled up. So, we're going to be doing this Legendary Digimon, and then all these hacker ones, with domination battles as well. As well as, I guess I'll do this Golemon lost item one. I'll probably do that off screen. Because it's not that important. It's just basically looking for an item. And then, I'll also probably, since I have the space now, I'll be digivolving most of my Digimon up to the ultimate level. So, I'll be having quite a few new Digimon in the next video. But, yeah. Until then, see ya.